girls could be hiding out nearby or even among us.